This cat mat was too small for my front porch, so I bought a bigger rectangle one and decided to cut out a cat head hole to make it bigger. Step 1. Trace head. Step 2. Cut out with razor blade. Step 3. Separate to pieces. Step 4. Place cat head in its new home. Voila, a bigger mat.